Ellen Pompeo is responding to a viewer who is less than impressed with the latest season of Grey's Anatomy. The viewer tweeted that season 17 of the hit ABC series was, quote, dumpster trash. And although they loved the show, they didn't love this season. Pompeo retweeted the fan and acknowledged their feelings, saying, quote, all good. 17 seasons, we can't please everyone all the time. It's definitely not easy keeping it going and keeping it great. I get it. Thanks for checking it out anyway, and thanks for your feedback. It matters. Sending you love. Another fan then retweeted Pompeo's response, implying that she was throwing shade, tweeting, quote, it's Friday night and Queen did not come to play. You tell him, sis. But Pompeo insisted that she wasn't throwing any shade and actually understood what the viewer was trying to express by revealing that the only show she's ever stuck with until the end was The Sopranos. She then went on to defend the viewer, tweeting, quote, but why is someone saying they didn't like something bad? It's literally been on for 2 decades. Let her live. There is plenty of bleep I don't like. She added in another tweet, quote, not to mention people are pretty much allowed to feel however they want after this really bleep couple of years we have had. Season 17 of Grey's Anatomy featured storylines around COVID-19, including Pompeo's character Meredith Grey battling the virus while on a respirator. It also saw the return of many past cast members, including Patrick Dempsey, T.R. Knight, Kyler Lee, Eric Dane, and Sarah Drew, as well as the departures of Jesse Williams, Giacomo Giannotti, and Greg German. On May 10th, the long-running series was officially renewed for season 18, with Pompeo returning.